Damn, I wanna!
Nope. I'm gonna put this in. Then you can put in the water.
What?
Okay. Okay, so it's gonna be bubbly. Okay, Coley, pour the water in, right in there.
Real careful, slow, slow.
Okay, back up, back up, back up. Whoa! Can you see it, Claire?
No, no, no.
I can't see it.
Oh, that's a cool blue one. Now this says for a bigger one, you can add a few drops of dishwashing. So, Claire, can you go grab the dishwashing liquid?
Is that going to be for mine?
Yes. What color would you like for yours?
I would like, what colors are there?
Blue, yellow, pink.
Pink.
Okay, I'm going to pink one next.
Whoa! That one is still bubbling.
This blue soap?
Yep. Make sure all that stuff's out. I don't know how to clean it out. I guess just dump it, huh?
It's a volcano in.
All right, Claire, I'm gonna put the water in and you can add food coloring. Okay, add your two drops of color. And it says add 1 teaspoon of dish liquid. So, like this amount.
What's purple?
This is purple instead.
Okay. Cooling it down.
So, I need to fill this up?
Yeah, and put it in there. Okay. Cool, are you ready?
Right there.
Okay. Just wait. Let me put the powder in, then you can add the liquid.
Just can add it to what's in there?
Yeah. Oh, no. It seems like there's no more liquid in there, so it can't do anything. Okay, come here, Coley.
No, don't go over.
Yeah. All right. Go ahead. Put it in.
Whoa.
Mine's purple instead.
So the dish liquid definitely makes more bubbles.
Yeah.
Wait. See, Coley, it's not a scary volcano, right?
Wait. More. More.
You want to do it one more?
More.
Okay, you guys can each do one more. Let me go dump this out, okay?
Okay. You're cool. I will get the dish soap in for you. Well, whoops.
Cool, what color do you want?
I want blue again.
Put it in there. Let me go rinse this, like dump it, and then we can do another one.